So, I'm going to send the Bear Necessities. It's from the Jungle Book. The Jungle Book. And Mowgli and Baloo is in it. So, I've seen the Jungle Book a lot of times. I mean, growing up. I mean, not when I was little, but when I was an adult. So, here we go. This is one of my favorite songs. It's called The Bear Necessities. And it teaches you about life. Here we go. For the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities, get about your worries and your strifes. I mean the bare necessities, the Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Whatever I want, wander wherever I will, I couldn't be found of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. For you, going to the washing kitchen, take a glance at the fancy answer, maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. For the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities, forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, but more than bare necessities, with just the bare necessities of life. And prickly pear. When you pickle up, next time beware. When you're pinkling pain by the car, when it's not to your car, use the claw. When you don't have to use the claw, when you pick a big pain with a big car, I haven't given you a clue. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They come to you. You're working too hard. I know you spend your time doing a lot, but can't be found. You'll find out you're real without it. Go on, not think about it. Tell me something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Before the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities, get about your worries and your strife. Man, I mean the bare necessities, that's why I'm back in necessities, with just the bare necessities of my life. With just the bare necessities of life.